ワンチェン
Hi everyone, I'm Preeti from State Fast Spoken English Training Center. Yes guys, I'm again with you with most interesting and amazing idioms that you can use in your language for making it effective. So let's move on to our idioms. First idiom we have, first and foremost. It means first point and the most important point. First and foremost. Let's understand with the help of example. First and foremost, don't forget to hit like button of this video if you like it. Let's take the second example. First and foremost, just take care of your health in this too hectic season. Yes guys, so this is how you can use this idiom first and foremost in your language to making it effective. Till then, take care. Bye bye guys.
One change.